Tub, showers, toilets, and sinks. So many drains in your home and so many chances for a clog. Don't worry though. We'll take you through all the most common problems for each of your drains and how to avoid them in today's Homeowner's Handbook. Hi everyone, I'm Chad Peterman. Clogged drains can be caused by any number of reasons, but as Indy's plumbing experts, we're here to share the most common problems we encounter for each room in the house. First up, the kitchen. The biggest culprit for kitchen sink clogs is grease. It may act like a liquid when you pour it down, but grease quickly solidifies and slowly builds up on the inside of your pipes until it causes a clog. Next up, the bathroom. For your toilet, the most common cause of clogs is anything that isn't toilet paper. Plain and simple, your toilet isn't built to handle anything but toilet paper. For showers and tubs, hair is what we see most commonly causing clogs. The best way to avoid clogs in that area is with a drain strainer to stop the hair from going down the drain and causing a clog. Finally, if you're experiencing persistent clogs in multiple drains in your home, then the problem is likely your main sewer line. The most common cause for main sewer line clogs is tree roots. And there you have it. Next time you're looking to wash a dish or flush your toilet, keep these common clog-causing problems top of mind. And you'll save yourself a potential drain disaster. Thanks for watching. Come back next time for product spotlights, tips, tricks, and more from the Homeowner's Handbook.